Suspicious package that was apparently dropped off at the Ruidoso Police Department on Sunday. New Mexico State Police spokesperson telling KTSM the scene is currently secured with the help of Ruidoso Police. Details still quite limited at this time, but we are working to gather more information to keep you posted later on.